Now, there are those who will argue that vampires don't exist. I suppose they need to believe that, else they not sleep well at night.